My top tip for small businesses in 2011 is to make sure you represent yourself in the best possible way. Your communication materials are a reflection of you and the service you provide to your clients. It's really important that you stand out from the crowd and that you look a professional organisation.